of Aston Villa from broken hearts and... Now it's Alan Hutton. Villa looking to kill this game off now. Alan Hutton shots in forward! That's why they love him at Villa Park! A lung-busting run! A tiny finish, which may just finish off Hull City!
On. Out it comes to McGinn! Oh, what a goal! John McGinn with a blockbuster! That is sensational! 4 minutes having gone behind, John McGinn has come up with a crackerjack of a strike! That is how you open your account for your new club! This is a perler! I tell you what, I'll stick my neck out and say that will be the goal of the day without question. Technique, power, accuracy, 1-1. An absolute belter. That is poetry right there. And they always look better when they go in off the underside of the bar, don't they? That was explosive. Aston Villa 1, Sheffield Wednesday 1.
Tommy Abraham! Come back and they fully deserve to win the game. Some great goals as well, and they are such a threat when they're attacking from every single angle, and it's a fully deserved victory.
The space here, Yannick Bolasie. Bolasie goes in there! Middlesbrough undone again! Tammy Abraham applying the finishing touch! He tore this league apart 2 years ago! Now he's back, and this time with an Aston Villa badge on! El Ghazi, Horahan, it's a devastating moment for him. How did that happen? Glenn Wynn, of all people, to fire one home. Aston Villa have brought their show to Teesside. Oh, O'Connell's mistake. McGinn.
Take this corner kick. It's towards Grealish. Oh, what a goal! It's an absolute beauty. And what a way to return to the team. Jack Grealish has been out for 3 months with a shin injury. He's been almost controlling everything good in this half for Aston Villa, and now he caps it off with a quite unbelievable
for this season. Excellent work again. Neil Taylor. Grealish. On it goes. Yes, there it is. A sweet, sweet moment for Jack Grealish. What an answer that is. He took his time, but he used it to perfection for Aston Villa. Spectator attack in the first half. He scores the goal that wins the derby.
yes, football.
But even with the punches, ended up being one of the best days of my life again. You know, captaining the club here at St Andrews for my first time, and you know, obviously scoring the winner, and you know, jumping into the away end is just stuff that I've dreamed of. You know, when I was young and stuff, I used to watch Gabby do it. And yeah, I always says to Gab, you know, I'd love to do that one day, and obviously today I've done it, so I'm over the moon.
Granada looking for a quick response here, and John McGinn with the opening, and he's put it away, and these two teams almost definitely at it again on the goal front.
Aston Villa very much on the front foot again here. It's come back to John McGinn, to the little nick, and he's done it again! How about that for a quick turnaround? McGinn is the man in a fixture that guarantees goals galore! On land here. Well, the battle on, and he!
closing in on the half time.
Ghazi. Oh, and it's going to go in! It's going to go in from John McGinn, and Villa in complete command.
Well, anguish for Kilaros.
This looks simple. Give me that ball a bit.
That's it! The fallen giants are back on their feet. Aston Villa, one of the great clubs in English football, return to the elite. And Dean Smith, a man steeped in the cause, has guided them there. Well, whether it's a former player or a prince, it means so much. Boyhood follower turned captain. It is a day of joy for those wearing claret and blue. If at first you don't succeed, come back next year and try again. The pain is banished. Aston Villa celebrate the pleasure of promotion to the Premier League.
John, many, many congratulations. Jack, I can see the emotion in your eyes. Sum that up for us.
I'm on speechless, honestly. I really am. It was such a hard game, you know, against a great team. I knew it was going to go down to the wire. But like I said, in my last 10 interviews, when I look around and I've got John McGinn around me, I've got Tammy, I've got Anwar, I feel like we can beat any one of them. I can't even explain to you how happy I am. And this guy, I just want to say, since he's been here, he's been absolutely unbelievable. He's such a popular figure in the dressing room, off the pitch, and I think he gets so much credit off the fans, and we can all see what
they say. You don't choose Aston Villa, it chooses you.